Everyone is begging for the answer. Does fake Beyblade X contain lead? Lead is not the best chemical to be touched with bare hand and ingested into your body, so today we'll be testing for lead in this Beyblade X Dransword. For that, we'll be using the lead test swab from Amazon. It's pretty easy to use. You just need to dip it in vinegar, wait for the swab to be activated into yellow color, rub surface for 30 seconds, and check if it turns red, violet, or pink, which indicates the presence of lead. So let's activate the swab. It'll turn yellow once it's touching white vinegar. So let's do it. It's completely red and purple. I don't think we even have to read the chart for the answer. Fake flame brand Beyblade X does contain lead, and it's not safe to touch. Either play with gloves on, or maybe don't buy it. If you guys want me to test more Beyblade, like and subscribe.